God bless.
Thanks for inviting me. So, we'll just recap quickly. We looked at bearing fruit in ministry. We looked at John 15 verse 1. Christ is the vine,
Jesus in prime.
And we rooted in Christ.
Jesus in the
we focus on Christ, He's the life. If we focus on Christ, we'll be persecuted. And if we focus on Christ, we walk in love. We preach the gospel. And we depend on the Holy Spirit. Okay, so that's what we did there. Now in this time, we've got an hour. So I'm going to put three sermons in 60 minutes. So we'll do 20 minutes sermon, 20 minutes sermon, 20 minutes sermon. First 20 minutes, we're going to look at the authentic minister. The second session, we're going to 20 minutes, we're going to look at church planting, how to plant a church. And the third session, we're going to look at putting the arm on as a minister. So if you'd like to turn to 1 Timothy chapter 1, and we're looking at the authentic minister. So if you would read 1 Timothy chapter 1, the whole chapter.
First Timothy chapter 1.
And if you would read the whole chapter.
The whole chapter.
Whole chapter, yeah.
Paul, an apostle of Jesus Christ, by the commandment of God, our Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ, which is our hope, unto Timothy, my own son, in the faith, grace, mercy, and peace from God, our Father, and Jesus Christ, our Lord, as I besought thee to abide still at Ephesus, when I went to Macedonia, that thou mightest chant some that they teach no other doctrine, neither give heed to fables and endless delonities, which minister questions rather than only edifying, which is in faith so true. Now, the end of the commandment is charity, out of a pure heart, and of a good conscience, and of faith, from which some, having swept, have turned aside unto vain diet, desiring to be teachers of the law, understanding neither what they say, nor whereof they affirm. But we know that the law is good, if a man use it lawfully, knowing this, that the law is not made for a righteous man, but for the lawless and disobedient, for the ungodly and for sinners, for unholy and profane, for murderers of fathers, murderers of mothers, for manslayers, for whoremongers, for them that defile themselves with mankind.